Saturday, March 28 to Jurong 5, this crossbred 2 months old female was adopted from a rescue group. Now the last 3 days she has not been eating or drinking, was lethargic. She has been tested for negative for distemper and parvovirus and was vaccinated around 18 days ago, right? 18 days ago. She was okay for the first 6 days, but the last 3 days she was not eating and drinking. So now we do a test again to repeat the test, because sometimes the virus will show later. So the test seems to be good news that parvovirus and the distemper virus is negative. There's only one line under control, so there's good news that there is no distemper and parvovirus. Now I already checked the heart and the lungs. I checked the lungs. Now hold the doctor. So I checked the lungs. Just now there was sounds, harsh sound in the lungs. The heart is okay. On the right side, then go to the left side and check the lungs. The harsh sound is louder on the left side. More to an anterior side. So this area is the sounds are louder, so the dog could have pneumonia. Was there any choke, anything?
Any what?
Choke, like she swallowed something? No. So this pneumonia could be from being adopted. She was in the wild, and 2 siblings had died, right? So we have to give antibiotics and a drip. And if you want to check the blood test, if not, then we just give the drip and antibiotics.
Okay.